Hi guys, and welcome back on GSM-ABC YouTube channel. And in today's video, I will show you how to generate your own wallpaper using the AI on the Samsung Galaxy S24 Ultra. Now, the first thing you need to do is pinch the screen and go to Wallpaper and Style. Then click on Change Wallpapers, scroll down and go to Generative. Now, if you scroll down, you have multiple areas to choose from: Imaginary, Night, Painting, Mineral or Terrain and Media. Let's go to Terrain, and now you have three words to choose from. If I click on Surreal, I can choose Realistic. Then click on Beach, and let's say I choose Forest and shades of pink. After that, click on Generate and wait for the AI to generate your wallpaper. After that, you will have multiple designs to choose from. But if you're not satisfied, you can click again on Generate and you will generate many more. Now, if you want to change it from realistic to surreal, and not a forest but a river, and shades of lavender, you can do that as well and click on Generate. Now it has generated multiple designs, and let's say I want to choose this one. Click on Set, select home screen or lock screen or even both, and click on Next. Click here on top on Done. And that's it. You have a new wallpaper generated by your personal AI. Thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and I will see you in the next tutorial.